Violent Femmes originated in 1980 from Milwaukee, started by Brian Ritchie and Victor DeLorenzo. Then, in 1981, along came Gordon Gano. The Violent Femmes then tired of practicing in Victor's basement and decided to hit the streets of Milwaukee to build up a fan base. They were found by James Honeyman Scott of the Pretenders when the band was playing outside of a location that the Pretenders would be playing at later that night. They then asked if the Violent Femmes would like to open for them. The Violent Femmes then got signed to Slash Records and released a self-titled album that they had earlier recorded in July of 1982. It was very innovative and quickly gained a small cult following. The Violent Femmes then went on to produce several very popular albums, such as their self-titled in 1983, Hollowed Ground, The Blind Leading the Naked, 3, Why Do Birds Sing, New Times, Rock, and their most recent, Freak Magnet. Some of their biggest hits include Heartache and Kiss Off. Their most popular songs probably Blister in the Sun, featured on many radio stations and on many TV shows. Their song Good Feeling was recently featured on CBS's new show, How I Met Your Mother.
Hi, excuse me. I was wondering if you guys could play Good Feeling by the Violent Femmes. I know it's probably not in your repertoire, but I'm getting married and my fiancé wants to hire you guys as the band, but I can't sign off on it until I hear you play Good Feeling because that's our song, and what kind of wedding band would you be if you didn't play our song, right?
The Femmes have a very interesting style. They get a lot of influences from the 60s. Gano's distinct singing style has inspired many artists in the past couple years. They also have great guitar and bass talent, giving them a very unique style. Nonetheless, they have continued to inspire the young and old for over 25 years, and they're still one of the best bands around.
I'm going crazy to see all my world disappear. Vague sketch of a fantasy, laughing at the sunrise like he's been up all night. Slipping and sliding.